Hi guys, I'm Christopher Jacobson from CJ Real Estate. Today we are here in La Mata, just next to the beach, at this lovely beach house with absolute amazing sea views. Come on and have a look. So this villa, when you come into this terrace that is overlooking the sea of La Mata and absolute the beach, which is more or less only 1 minute walk. Here there is a number of restaurants and bars to offer you more or less all service you need. Okay guys, here we enter the property. They use this as the dining room because you have amazing views towards the sea. This property sits itself with 3 bedrooms, one bathroom and 1 toilet. There is possibility to make more bathrooms if needed. There is also possibility to make a 4th bedroom upstairs in the living area. I will show you soon. And here on ground floor, we have 2 bedrooms, both double beds and 1 bathroom. And then we have a quite big hallway with the stairs up to go up to the 2nd floor or the 1st floor. And we have the kitchen, which is very nice because it's connected directly with the terrace in the back, which has a private pool, a shower, and also it has the utility room for washing machine and so on. And then let's have a walk up where we find another bedroom here to the left, which also has a door out to the roof, to the staircase to go to the roof terrace. And here we have a toilet. And then we have here what they use as the living room. Here you could easily put up a wall if you would like to have a 4th bedroom. But I think it's nice now, it's 3 bedroom as it is. They use this as the 4th bedroom when they have the whole family down. And then obviously you have sliding doors out to this terrace, which has, I mean, look at this view. It speaks for itself. This property also has a garage and is fully installed with solar panels and batteries for the solar panels, so the property is very cheap to maintain and run. More or less it runs itself, so there's no need for using loads of electricity from, if you say, the electrical company. In reality, for the moment, it's not even connected. They run it only on the solar panels. Thank you very much guys, have a lovely day, and hope to see you soon in this sunny Spain.